There are those of us who are born as right-brained thinkers, whereby we tend to be better at creative, imaginative, passionate activities. And then there are those who are more left-brain oriented, whereby they are naturally more adept working with numbers, applying logical reasoning, and analytically solving problems. Regardless of which category you may fall into, the truth is that anyone can learn the basic principles of accounting and develop a knack for managing the financial aspects of a business. The favorable side of accounting is that regardless of whether it is a large Fortune 500 company or a small entrepreneurial startup, the same basic rules apply when working with the bottom line. Widely referred to as the language of business, accounting is a system of recording, analyzing, and verifying an organization's financial history. In a more simplified description, accounting is the process of producing timely, accurate, and understandable information about a company's financial status. This course assumes students have no prior knowledge about accounting or finance and delivers lessons and examples to build accounting skills. Learn accounting now and achieve a skill that is an invaluable, if not required, asset to your professional development.